Hello, everyone. Talon Gillespie here. Welcome back to my channel. And today, I have a special 20th Century Fox review for you all today. And yes, this is the grand finale of the Alvin and the Chipmunks review. Well, the movie review, actually, because this is actually the review of The Road Chip. But the finale is not here yet, because the final Alvin and the Chipmunks review is going to be the Blu-ray review of The Road Chip coming this coming week. And on Sunday is going to be the Super Mario Bros. Movie. And along with a special tour review and my VHS, DVD, and Blu-ray update, there's going to be a walkthrough of SpongeBob Season 3. So those are coming up. So without further ado, let's get started. And before I begin, check out all these pictures. And I added the double feature and Chipwrecked joining us. Plus, I have the two Chipmunk toys right there. And for the other Chipmunk toy I found at Treasures, I decided to throw that in. So without further ado, here we go. All right, let's see. On the front, we have Alvin, Simon, and Theodore. It looks like they're wearing sunglasses. It looks like they're in a car, and the background is like the field, and down here is like the road. So that's actually pretty interesting. And right here for the title, The Road Chip, it's actually a sign, so that's pretty cool. And on the spine, we have Alvin himself right there. There it is right there. 20th Century Fox and Regency. And on the back here, we have the main three chipmunks right there. And I'll read the back right here real quick. It says here, hit the road with your favorite furballs in the funniest Alvin and the Chipmunks ever. Alvin, Simon, and Theodore race to Miami on a wild road trip, but their gent soon takes a nutty detour leading to hilarious highway hijinks and music-packed adventures across the country. So, well, Dave Seville is in this movie. The Chipettes are in the movie. Except for Ian Hawke, because Ian Hawke is not in this movie. Would have been nice to have him in the fourth movie, but he was only in the 1, 2, and 3 movies of Alvin and the Chipmunks. So, too bad we didn't see Ian's return or Toby Seville, because he was only in the sequel, well, the squeakquel, actually, because, you know. Anyway, so that's that. And here's the Blu-ray, just in case you want to see it. So it has Alvin, Theodore, and Simon right there. And it says Blu-ray disc right there. It looks like Alvin is holding some keys. And the background is actually, I don't know if you can see that. It's actually a city, so that's pretty cool. And we have the two inserts. So the code is actually expired from March 15th, 2019. So here's the code in case you wanted to see that. And the back, it's blank. And we have this one for a mom's shout out for $100, but it's already expired, by the way. So anyway, here's the code right there. So for redim.com right there. And on the back, we have Little Bites. There's like a coupon for save $1 on any Edamins Little Bites or Snackin' Bites. And it says Little Bites. Enter for a chance to win a trip to Hollywood. Alvin and the Chipmunks, The Road Chip. Look for it on Blu-ray and DVD and digital HD. So this looks pretty cool. But it's already expired as well, so yeah.
Alright.
Alright, you know, Chipmunk fans, are you guys ready?
Let's get to it.
And I'm going to skip the previews because I've already done the DVD opening of this. But the Blu-ray review of this is coming this coming week. Well, next week, actually. On April 10th. That's going to be when the review is. Okay, we can get started. I'll see you guys in the main menu. Alright, so we have the main menu here, and you can see there's the animation going on, and the song for this one is called You Are My Home, performed by, well, the Chipmunks, of course. So anyway, on to the review. We have play, setup. So we have Alvin, Simon, and Theodore playing mini golf? Is that what it is? Okay. So we have English descriptive audio, Spanish and French, and the subtitles, we have English, hard of hearing, Spanish and French, and resume film, and we have the scenes, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. So I'm guessing 24 has like a bonus scene and also the credits. So that's pretty interesting. And we have the extras. So we have the Chibettes, Brittany, Jeanette, and Eleanor right there. So we have Alvin and the Chipmunks. The story so far, okay, and we have the ultimate playlist, so let's click on that. So we have the music machine, so we have play all, play music machine nonstop, continuously repeat. So we have Juicy Wiggle, the South Side, I-ho, I-ho, that's how you spell it, I-K-O. Or is it Ico? I don't know. When the Saints Go Marching In, / Uptown Funk. Home, Funky Town, I Love Rock and Roll, Get You Going, Hot and Cold, Real Wild Child, Born This Way, and Ain't You No Stopping Us Now, and Firework. Okay. Sorry if I pronounce some of these words, but, you know. So let's go back, and we have the music videos with optional sing-along. So we have Theodore, it looks like he's dancing. So we have, with sing-along, on and off, play all, shake your groove thing, vacation, and bad romance. Some of these new songs are actually from the past movies. Like, the first Alvin and the Chipmunks, the Squeakquel, and Chipwrecked. And including the Road Chip. Okay. So I'm guessing this is Miles. So he's the new character in this movie. So we have the lyric videos. We have Play All, Juicy Wiggle, Uptown Monk. That's a difference to Uptown Monk, performed by Bruno Mars. Wreck the Halls. Pizza Toots? All I Want Chipmunks for Christmas, a.k.a. Pester Song. Okay. And let's go back. And we have the vertical trailers. So there's two different trailers for Alvin and the Chipmunks, the Road Chip. So we have Play All. We have the first one and the second one. Okay, so I'm not going to go through some of these because I don't want to run out of time. We have Bound for Georgia, Road Chipping Through Georgia, and The Sneak Peek. So you can see there's Alvin, Simon, and Theodore with Dave Seville right there. So that's actually a Jason Lee right there. So we have Play All, and the sneak peeks are the Peanuts movie, which I have on DVD, Kung Fu Panda 3, same thing, Ice Age Collision Course, which is coming soon to my channel, Strawberry Shortcake, Fairy Tales. Stay tuned for that, because that's going to be coming up. The Sound of Music, 50th Anniversary, which is also coming soon. So you've seen these, like, I think they were on the DVD of the Peanuts movie. Like, the Kung Fu Panda 4, Ice Age, and Strawberry Shortcake. And also The Sound of Music. So, I don't know if these previews for Sneak Peek is actually going to be different, but we might find out soon enough. All right. Okay, so before we get to the disc, I'll show you the pictures up close, including the two toys. Let's get to it. Okay, so right here, let's start with the two toys. So we have Alvin and Theodore right here. So this one's from Chipwrecked, and this one's actually from the Squeakquel, in case you don't know. But unfortunately, they don't work, because I'm not sure what they will sound like, but if you push the button up here, which is actually the tuft of hair, they would have, like, a catchphrase. And right here, so here's Alvin, and I found this at Treasures recently, from last month. And this one's hard to flip on, because the switch is too tight. And he doesn't work either, but that's okay. Right. Flip that back. There we go. All right, so onto the pictures. We have the Chipettes right there, and we have the full picture of the full Chipmunk crew. Then here's Miles right here holding Theodore, and we have Dave and the Chipmunks right here with, well, we have Alvin, Simon, and Theodore, and looks like Dave is doing the peace sign. Pretty cool. And right down here is the poster for the Road Chip, right there, which I already have right here. And now let's move quickly over here to the first three I already got. So I've already watched these three already. So we have Alvin and the Chipmunks. Then we have the Squeakquel. Then we have Chipwrecked. So, as you can see, I've already completed all four movies on DVD. Well, for the Blu-ray, I actually got that for Christmas from 2023. Okay, so I'm going to take all this down, put those two away, and then we'll get to the DVD, okay? Here we go. All right, so here is the DVD right here, and we have the title, Alvin and the Chipmunks, the Road Chip. And there's Alvin, Simon, and Theodore. It looks like they're holding on tight. It looks like Theodore is holding on to that mirror right there. And look at Alvin. He has his tongue sticking out. Pretty cool. It looks like that's a car right there. And there's the 20th Century Fox logo, the FBI warning. Here's the look at the back. And this DVD is from 2016. Okay. Bring that on in. And there it is. All right, so here is the front, the spine, and the back. All right. All right, so that is the final review for Alvin and the Chipmunks. Well, not yet, but the Blu-ray review is going to be coming up on April 10th, so stay tuned for that. And including the Peanuts as well. All right, so that was Alvin and the Chipmunks, The Road Chip. Let me know in the comments down below and tell me, which Alvin and the Chipmunks movie do you like the best? Do you like the first one, the second one, the third one, or the fourth one? Because, well, for me, I like all four movies because I think they're pretty cool. Okay, so anyway, please like, comment, subscribe, and ding the notification bell for new videos. And that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, and I will see you later. Alvin!